ഡോക്ടർ കാപ്പർ വാട്ടർ ബോട്ടിൽ. നെറ്റ് കപ്പാസിറ്റി 1 ലിറ്റർ. എം ആർ പി മാക്സിമം റീട്ടെയിൽ പ്രൈസ് 799 rupees. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് മാനുഫാക്ചറിങ് ഒക്ടോബർ 2018. Let us open it. ഡോക്ടർ കോപ്പർ വേൾഡ്സ് ഫസ്റ്റ് സീംലെസ് കോപ്പർ ബോട്ടിൽ. ദറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ക്രാഫ്റ്റഡ് 100% കോപ്പർ ആൻഡ് ആൾസോ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ഹാൻഡ് മെയ്ഡ് ബോട്ടിൽ. വൈ ഡു യു ബൈ ദിസ് ഡോക്ടർ കോപ്പർ ബോട്ടിൽ ഓൺലി? ദറ്റ് മീൻസ് ദ കമ്പനി ഹാസ് ഗിവൻ ദ 20 ബെനിഫിറ്റ്സ് ആർ 20 reasons ടു ബൈ ദിസ് ഡോക്ടർ കോപ്പർ ബോട്ടിൽ. Bottle. The number one, copper helps in preventing cancer. That means cancer cells are called tumors. These tumors are fast multiplying cells. That means they can drastically raise their number throughout your body. Then you acquire any type of cancers like leukemia, kidney cancer, breast cancer, prostate cancer, skin cancer, etc. So you need to take chemotherapy treatment. This is very expensive, but copper prevents these cancers, and prevention is better than cure. So that's why use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number two, copper helps in regulating women's menstrual periods healthy. That means copper regulates ladies' personal menstrual problems like menstrual pain, also called dysmenorrhea, irregular periods, heavy bleedings, unusual or abnormal bleeding, missing periods also called amenorrhea, and menstrual migraine. So I am giving the advice for ladies, use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number three, copper helps in regulating obesity. That means the risk factors of obesity are the complex combination of genetics, socio-economic factors, metabolic factors, and lifestyle choices. So copper can burn more calories than your physical activity like exercise, yoga, gym, aerobics, etc. So use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number four, copper helps in regulating thyroid glands. That means thyroid glands exist inside our throat and secretes thyroxine and triiodothyronine into the bloodstream. So copper helps for proper secretion. That's why use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number five, copper helps in maintaining digestive health. That means after ingestion of our food, it passes along with our saliva through the esophagus pipe into our stomach. In that stomach, copper joins with hydrochloric acid and kills bacteria to our consumed food. Also breaks down proteins into simpler substances. That's why use this copper water bottle for good digestive health. Next, number 6. Copper helps in reducing bad cholesterol. That means we have 3 categories of cholesterol. Number 1, total cholesterol. Number 2, bad cholesterol or high density lipoprotein. Number 3, bad cholesterol or low density lipoprotein. Here we don't have any problem with good cholesterol or high density lipoprotein, but total cholesterol and bad cholesterol or low density lipoprotein cholesterol are very dangerous, so we should be kept them at low position. Otherwise it leads to cardiac arrest or heart stroke or heart attacks. But copper controls with bad cholesterol, so that's why use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Number 7, copper helps in increasing good cholesterol. As I said previously, that means about bad cholesterol. Next, here is good cholesterol. That means good cholesterol does not harm men's hearts and ladies' bosoms. So copper helps for the excretion of good cholesterol. That's why use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 8. Copper helps in maintaining cardiovascular health. Cardiovascular disease used to describe all the diseases of heart and blood vessels. For example, angina, that means problems of inhaling and exhaling. So copper prevents the inhaling and exhaling problems as well as fatigue. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 9. Copper helps in healing wounds and relieving pains. That means after cutting on the largest external organ of our human body, that is on the skin, then instantly alert the leukocytes or white blood cells to systematize the blood at the wound. Then copper kills the bacteria around the accumulated wounds. So that's why use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 10. Copper helps in production of melanin in our bodies. That means melanin exists mainly in skin, hair and iris of our eyeballs. Melanin is the protective pigment in the skin and prevents from harmful ultraviolet rays or sun rays. So copper helps the production of melanin. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 11. Copper helps in preventing cell damage and slows down aging. Copper acts as a protective shield around the cells. Automatically copper will be preventing from the cell damage. Also copper slows down, reduce the speed of the process of the growing old, that is called aging. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 12. Copper helps in preventing seizures. Seizures are the sudden and uncontrollable electronic disturbances in our brain. It causes change in your behavior, movements or feelings, and even also in the levels of the consciousness. If you have two or more seizures, it leads to epilepsy. Epilepsy is the most dangerous brain disorder or disease that affects the brain's nerve cells and triggers the release of the abnormal electrical signals. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 13. Copper helps in formation of new cells, iron absorption and sugar absorption. That means the blood cells are formed in the red bone marrow of the bone stem. It will develop the red blood cells. So copper also helps in the formation of new red blood cells. If you consume red meat, fish, poultry, foodstuff, you will get the more iron or ferrous metal. But copper regulates the ferrous. Lack of sleep, people with diabetes, also lack of exercise leads to stress and blood sugar levels to rise. So copper regulates the sugar levels also. That's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, 14. Next, number 14. Copper helps in stimulating brain. That means electrical brain stimulation, also called focal brain stimulation. It is a form of electrotherapy in the neurobiology. It stimulates the neural network in the brain through direct or indirect excitation of its cell membrane by using the electrical current. So here the atomic number of the copper is 29. Suppose the atomic number of the copper is 29. The electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 3d10, 4s1. Okay, this 1s 2s 2p 3p 3p 3s 3p 3d 4s are all these are all called orbitals. If we add all the powers of these orbitals, we get the number 29. That means 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 20, 18 plus 10, 28, 28 plus 1, 29. So the atomic number of the copper is 29. So here S orbital can hold 2 electrons, but here is only 1 electron. That means this 1 electron is called free electron. The rest of all orbitals of electrons are not free, that is they are bounded. That means the combination of the of such type of this free electrons form the flow of electrons, which is called the electrical current. This current stimulates the indirect excitation and makes the electrotherapy job. Next, number 15. Copper helps in inhibiting the growth of harmful bacteria like Staphylococcus. This Staphylococcus is a grape-like cluster bacteria commonly found in the skin or on the skin in the nose of the healthy individuals also. If it enters into our blood, joints, bones, lungs or heart, it leads to the heart of the life. So it leads to the threat of our life. Copper prevents the skin diseases from the Staphylococcus bacteria. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Copper, next number 16. Copper helps in preventing amoebiasis, diarrhea, cholera, jaundice and other waterborne diseases. Amoebiasis disease comes from the contaminated water or contaminated food. Next, diarrhea caused by the salmonella bacteria of the bowels, that means small intestine or large intestine, caused the chronic bowel infection. Next, cholera is caused by the Vibrio cholera bacteria. Due to contaminated water, it leads to the severe dehydration and also death also will be occurred. Next, jaundice leads yellow color of the eyes and our skin due to the liver and gallbladder disorders. So copper prevents the all these diarrhea, cholera, jaundice and other waterborne diseases. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 17. Copper helps in reducing arthritis and other inflammatory pains. Arthritis is the joint inflammation causes pain and stiffness. Inflammatory pains are due to pelvic inflammatory disease. Is the infection of the female reproductive organs. So that's why all females must use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 18. Copper helps in preventing degenerative diseases, heart diseases, autoimmune diseases, arthritis, cataracts, Alzheimer's disease and diabetes. This degenerative diseases means dangerous reproductive diseases, heart diseases due to blood clots. Next, autoimmune diseases means the diseases which attacks on your immune system, that is on infection resistant body. For example, type 1 diabetes, rheumatoid arthritis, psoriasis arthritis, inflammatory bowel disease, Addison's disease, Gravel's disease, pernicious anemia and so on, etc. Diseases will come. Next, cataracts. It is a clouding of the lens in the eye. Next, Alzheimer's disease. That means the forgetting about the past incidents or past things. Next, diabetes. Diabetes also we have already discussed about this diabetes previously. So that's why all these diabetes can regulate or can prevent the copper metal. So that's why we use the Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number 19. Copper helps in hemoglobin synthesis, bone strength and immunity building. Hemoglobin synthesis requires the coordinated production of hemi and globin. This is the combination building. Next, bone strength. Bones need not only iron but also copper and manganese. They are also essential for our body or for our bones. They play bone health building. Next, immune system requires for interleukin 2 and T cells proliferation. Immune system requires for interleukin 2 and T cells proliferation. So that's why we use this Dr. Copper water bottle. Next, number, last but not least, number 20. Copper helps in inhibiting growth of harmful bacteria like E. coli bacteria. This E. coli bacteria is a rod-shaped bacteria. Inhabits generally in our small intestine and large intestine. That means bowels. It mainly comes from unboiled meat and properly not boiled meat or milk. Next, uncleaned vegetable consumption. Next, lake, pond and social swimming pool and pet animals like dog, cat and fairs, animal exhibitions, as well as some more examples. Lastly, we can say that the be clean yourself as well as your vicinities or your premises. After that, use this Dr. Copper water bottle for your better health. That's it, I can simply say.